Welcome to this brief guide on how to schedule posts on Mastodon. A highly sought after feature for power users of Mastodon is the ability to schedule a post. Natively, this is not possible, but today I'm going to show you how to use a development app and a website to make that a reality. Here I am inside my Mastodon profile, and in amongst the posting options here, there's no option for me to schedule any posts for the future. So what I can do instead is I can actually head to the preferences page and we're going to create a development app. In order to begin this process, we need to select the development option from our menu. And what we'll see is that we don't currently have any applications created. So what we're going to want to do is select the button that says new application. Then we'll need to fill in a couple of details. The first of which is the application name. You can put in whatever you would like here. I'm going to call it Mastodon Scheduler, which makes it easier for me to understand what it is I'm creating my application for. For the URL, be sure to use the same URL from your Mastodon instance. In my case, it's universidon.com. Now that I've filled in those options, I simply need to scroll down to the bottom of the page and select the submit button. This will successfully create our application. If we ever need to delete this for any reason, we can head to this applications menu and select the delete option. Now we need to open up our application, and a word of warning, never share your client key, secret, or access token publicly, as these can be used to access your account. What we'll then need to do is to highlight and select the entire access token and copy that and head over to a new tab, and you want to head to scheduler.mastodon.tools. This link will be in the description below. Now we need to paste in our access token. Yet again, do not share this publicly. And in the instance URL, select the instance for your Mastodon client. In my case, universidon.com. Once you've filled in these two details, simply select the button that says sign in, and this will sign you into the Mastodon scheduler. As you can see, I currently don't have any posts ready. So what I can do is I can use the content box and I can quickly start typing in what I would like to potentially post in the future. Now this can be done, you can post in just about anything you'd like here. Just keep in mind at the moment it is currently text only. Now we need to select the date that we would like our post to be posted on Mastodon. I'm going to say today, and we need to put in a time. In my case, I'm going to say 11:11 a.m. and then select the button that says toot later. Once this is done, you'll be able to successfully see any of your scheduled posts at the top of the page with a quick button to be able to delete them should you wish. Now to show you what this would look like after the post has been made, I'll make a quick post here as well. We're just going to say hello world. And I'm going to change the time, and I'm actually going to send it for the very minute that I am recording this video. And then once I select toot later, my post obviously is going to be posted straight away because of the fact that it's the same minute. So what I'll do is I'll head back to Mastodon. And what we'll see right at the top of my timeline is my post has been successfully posted directly to Mastodon saying hello world. And that is how you schedule posts on Mastodon. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it makes your Mastodon experience just a little bit better in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.